Hi everybody, Renegade 68 here with some more Let's Play Zero Escape, Virtue's Last War Blind. Finished most of the stuff on this side now. All I got is left is this thing. But I'm done K's part and Dio's part and not Quark's part yet. I'm done Clover's part and Alice's part. And now we've got my part and Fi's part, which are the same cliffhanger. Although one is going to lead to a game over pretty much right away, and the other actually goes on. So yeah, Fi's pathway. Wait!
Huh?
You only need to search one person.
What? Why?
Because I figured out who did it. I know who did it. The words were out of my mouth before I even realized I was saying them.
How can you... There's no way.
Yeah. I met Fi's gaze and nodded, then turned away. I know who set the bombs. That person... is you! Dio!
Come on, what is this? Are you high?
Who set us up? The bomb? Or the person? I don't know what I was gonna say. Honestly, I was expecting this to feel cooler. I was expecting... it's like they cut you off so that you don't get spoiled about Dio, but... how do you not get spoiled about Dio? I've already went over this, but I have to mention it again. There was no good Dio reveal. Every single reveal, and there was a lot of them, was anticlimactic. I was thinking maybe I fucked up and got a bad reveal first and there was a really good reveal somewhere else. There isn't. There's no good reveal anywhere. They're all bad. So why not just show us this? Could it be a spoiler? Well, who cares if the reveal is anticlimactic? Anyways, let's keep going. Well, we're about to find out. Sorry, Kay, but could you hold him down?
Well...
it's on him, I promise. It's on him, I promise.
Knock it off, Sigma. You're doing this all backwards.
So? This isn't a court. Besides, all we want is to know who set the bombs.
Ugh.
And why are you getting so worked up anyway? If you're innocent, then a search will show that... if you're innocent, goddammit, then a search will show that, and I'll look like an idiot.
Nice try, but that's some bullshit totalitarian logic. I don't think so.
Because you do have the detonator on you.
What are you even basing this on?
My knowledge from another timeline.
How do you know I set the bombs?
Because.
Just spit it out.
I know about the Myrmidons.
The Myrma what?
Myrma! Not Myrma, god damn it!
I beg your pardon?
No! How do you know that, Sigma?
That's not all I know. I know about Free the Soul, and I know about Brother.
What the hell are you talking about?
I can tell you all the details later. But there's no question that you were the one who set the bombs.
The fuck do you think you are?
I'm a time traveler, bitch!
None of that has anything to do with me.
Yes, it does.
I don't know who the Myrmidons are. And I don't know what Free the Soul is, and I certainly don't know anything about some old fart called Brother.
Wow, way to disrespect Brother by calling him an old fart. You know, Sigma really did say you're good at playing dumb, and you are, but it's just... it's so pathetic. Cause we know. We know. Nah. Heh. Oh, Dio, tell me. How does that foot taste? Who the Myrmidons are? I don't recall him saying the Myrmidons were people. I don't know who the Myrmidons are. I guess, but the way Sigma said it, I could see why somebody who didn't know would take it that way. So yeah, I don't recall saying that Myrmidons were people. And what about Brother? How would you know his age if I haven't said anything besides his name?
Wait, so he's left? But that means he's a terrorist!
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
A terrorist?
Oh dear.
Left?
Well, looks like I won't be able to talk my way out of this one. Seriously though, when did we get so famous? The Myrmidons aren't supposed to be something anybody knows about, let alone you two jokers. Okay, you got me. Yes, I'm the leader of the Myrmidons. My real name is Left. I was sent here to stop Zero Senior's AB plan.
Oh, really? So Zero's a good guy again? Is that it? It was kind of fucked up in the first game. And it's like that as well in this game, too? Why can't our abductor just be a bad guy for once? I don't know. It kind of bugs me. Twice in a row? Really?
That's why I planted the bombs. If it looked like the plan might actually succeed, I was supposed to blow this whole place sky high.
AB plan?
What's that?
Oh, well, looks like you don't know everything after all. I should have been more careful. Then again, it's not like it really matters. After all, you're gonna die here.
What?
God damn it, no! I left toward him.
Well there!
And there's the detonator again. Why couldn't Kay just pin him to the floor like he was supposed to? Ugh!
Better not come any closer. You think I'm not prepared for this? Take one step and it'll be your last.
Then, that thing you're holding...
It's the detonator.
Indeed.
Yeah, I guess it is. Now back the fuck off!
Dio, please, calm down! If you press that button, you'll die too!
So? Believe me, there's plenty more where this came from. Now that we've cleared that up, back off! Come on, move it! Go, go, go!
We had no choice. Slowly, carefully, we backed away. All of us except for one. Temmyoji.
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, does he have an idea?
You're hearing gone? I said back off. No.
Oh? Does Temmyoji want the AB plan to succeed, maybe? Well, Akane was part of it, so maybe he is? No, wait. I thought he didn't want Zero's plan to succeed. Or is that a lie? I don't even know. Maybe he doesn't even know all about Zero's plan. To be fair, Junpei didn't know about Zero's plan in the first game, so maybe it's the same here.
You. I'm not screwing around here.
I can see that. So why didn't you do it?
This didn't happen in the other pathway. Then again, Alice was around.
Go ahead. Press that button.
What?
Temmyoji?
Something wrong? Hurry it up. I'm not getting any younger. Oh. Do I sense hesitation? What's the matter, Dio? Scared? Well...
What is the matter?
You son of a bitch.
So you were just bluffing?
Was he?
Not bluffing, goddammit. You hear me? I'll do it.
Oh, I'm sure you will. But there's really something I should tell you. See that detonator you're holding? It's a fake.
Oh?
What?
For just an instant, Dio's eyes twitched down to the device in his hand. If Temmyoji has some really smart plan and that is the real detonator, then I'd love to see it in action. But if Temmyoji actually did switch the detonator ahead of time, then that's cool too, but he probably would have spoken up about it if that was the case. So he probably has a cool plan that he's going to put in action right now. That was all the opening Temmyoji needed. Man, Junpei is awesome!
Yeah!
Saw it coming. He cried out as he leapt through the air. Temmyoji's legs shot out, knocking the detonator from Dio's hand. Last time the device activated when it got too far from Dio, this time, will it get that far? If it does, it'll activate again. Still though, good going for Junpei. Ballsy too. Shit! No good!
What happened?
The detonator. He doesn't have it anymore.
What? What's happening? There's a red light on it now.
Oh, you really fucked up, Temmyoji.
It was a good plan, but, I mean, he couldn't have known about the meter difference thing. Don't feel so bad, Junpei.
This is what happens when you try to show off. What?
I'm sorry. This is my fault. I didn't have time to tell you how it worked.
What are you saying?
The detonator isn't supposed to be separated from Dio. If it is, then the timer on the bombs automatically activates.
Damn. How much do you know?
Good bit.
Fine, whatever. Well, he's right. If that thing ever gets more than a meter away from me, it activates. When it does, it starts the timers on all the bombs. So thanks to this old fart, you get to try and defuse a bunch of activated bombs on a countdown. You can go ahead and destroy the detonator if you want.
I believe it's the other pathway where we have the input device, though. So maybe that's why we get to continue on that pathway. I thought the real reason was because on that pathway, nobody has 9 points. On this pathway, Fi does. So if Dio has the Get Out of Jail Free card, he can just take Fi's bracelet and get out. But maybe he doesn't have the Get Out of Jail Free card. I don't know.
Once the timers have been activated, they'll go off anyway.
How long do we have? When do they explode?
You should know, Sigma. Why don't you tell her?
30 minutes.
30 minutes? That's crazy!
Yeah.
How do we stop them?
The emergency deactivation passwords.
None of us know them, though.
Right. None of us know. But there's someone who does, isn't there?
What, hoping I might spill the beans? Nice try. Unless one of you is secretly a medium, I think you're shit out of luck.
Well, not a medium, but I do know a few at least. I know 3 of the 4, even though we don't know the Zero Bomb's location. Although, to be fair, you say we're shit out of luck, but you told us one in the other pathways. I was like, what the fuck? That still doesn't make sense. That was dumb. Anyways.
Wait, a medium? Well, I'm out. Peace.
This is similar to what he said when he left, but not quite the same result. Wait! Stop! I threw myself toward Dio and wrapped my hand around his wrist, slamming it to the floor. He struggled, but I put all my weight on it and kept his arm pinned.
Shit!
And there's that bit from the premonition.
Let go of me, goddammit! Get off of me! Let me go!
He continued to struggle, but I wasn't gonna let him go. I shifted my weight to free one of my hands and started trying to pry his open.
Hey! Hey! I'm not fucking around, alright? Let go of my goddamn arm!
By then, the others had run over and piled on Dio along with me. Even then, he refused to stop. With increasing desperation, he tried to get the hand I had grabbed to his mouth.
We don't have a choice. Luna, go get the Soparil.
No! If we put him to sleep, we can't get what we need out of him.
You think I don't know that? What other choice do we have? Every minute we spend wrestling this prick is a minute we don't have to deal with those bombs. We don't have time for this.
Shit.
What are you doing, Luna? Go! Right.
There's the gun sound.
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, yeah, so I think he is trying to eat the pill, is what's going on. Was he doing that all along, or was he actually going to go somewhere? Maybe he was just going to do it all along. No way to know now.
I'm ready when you are.
You can do whatever you want to me, you fucking cowards! You're still gonna die!
And so are you.
Go ahead, tell yourselves you can fix it. Run around like idiots before you get blown to atoms. Serves you fucking right! You're gonna burn!
Oh, for God's sake! Luna, shut him up! Right. Here goes.
You know what I realized? We still haven't learned much at all about Radical Six. About how it got in. About... I thought maybe that was his mission, to get the Radical Six in. But, no, it's the bombs. So, Radical Six is irrelevant to that, or... I don't even know. Like, is Radical Six the doing of Free the Soul, or... The way Dio was talking, it wasn't, but I think it was, but I don't even know. Hopefully, we'll find that out eventually. As they began to climb off of him, I finally pried Dio's hand open, and it had the pill, right? There it was, just what I expected. Small, unassuming capsule. I didn't know what was in it exactly, but it was undoubtedly some kind of poison. I stumbled toward the sink and tossed it into the drain. How much time do we have left?
25 minutes or so, I believe.
And how much time until the white doors open?
Same amount, should be. The same.
So, what do we do?
Well, we need the input device, which we only have in the other pathway, so we're boned in this one. We put in the password and stop the bombs. You mean put in the passwords.
We search Dio, but he doesn't have a note or anything with the codes on it.
Well, we already know three. Or I do, anyways. Well, only one option left, then.
Yeah, and that is?
Intuition. We trust our hunches.
That's... Are you suggesting we just... guess?
More like... pry information from other timelines, but you can leave it to me. You have a better idea?
Well, no, but...
Wait. There's another way.
Oh?
What is it? Before I can tell you, everyone has to promise to do exactly as I say.
Okay. Oh, is the other way that you're just gonna run the fuck out of here? Because that would be, kind of, cowardly. But I wouldn't be surprised if she did.
No questions. What's your answer?
We all nodded.
Good. First of all, Sigma, you're coming with me.
Okay. Right.
The rest of you, listen up. I want you to take Alice, Quark, and Dio to the Floor B warehouse.
Okay.
Huh?
Why?
Didn't I say no questions? Good. That's it, we're done.
That's it?
Is there a problem? I seem to recall you promised to do exactly what I told you to do. Okay, we don't have much time left. Now get moving. Sigma, you're with me.
Fire turned without waiting and headed for the door. Is she trying to escape, or does she have something else in her mind? Before I could blink, she was gone. I gave everyone else in the infirmary a quick thumbs up and a shaky smile. Take care of these guys, okay? And girl. We'll see you back on floor B before you know it. Or maybe we won't. So, just trust us, alright? Good? I couldn't think of anything else to say. I turned and ran after Fi. Okay, we're going to one of the bombs. The O3 bomb. We do have the password for this, but do we have the input device? Is this gonna be like with the lion eating the sun thing where I have to go back and listen to everybody's passwords? Because that would be kind of annoying, but I wouldn't be surprised if they made me do it. Okay, so what do we do?
Get the input device ready.
So I do have the input device in this pathway? Then maybe this is the true ending. And the reason it doesn't show anymore after this is because I need to have every other pathway beaten to get here or something. Alright, done. All hooked up and everything.
How many minutes do we have left?
Well, they'll go off when the doors open, so... 21 minutes.
That means we have 7 minutes per bomb.
Alright.
That includes travel time, though.
Oh, for a second when I heard travel time, I thought she meant time travel time, but, no, she means actually going between them. No, not time travel time. That does not need to be included. In fact, that could be deducted. Bomb number 2 is in the control room on floor B. And bomb number 1 is also on floor B with the garden. Okay, so yeah, bomb number 2 is in the control room this time, which means we did go to control room, so that's interesting. So I guess the Junpei ending isn't gonna be the true ending? I guess. Anyways. Yeah, bomb number 1 is also on floor B with the garden. So, Arg, we just need to hurry, right?
Yeah.
So, what are we supposed to do? I mean, you do have some sort of plan, right?
Well, it's not like I don't have one.
Because in this pathway, we talked about Schrodinger's cat, I'm pretty sure. Then stop being so mysterious and tell me. What the hell am I supposed to do?
You need to make a jump.
Yeah. Jump?
Yeah. To another world. Another history.
I can't.
You didn't just guess that Dio set the bombs, did you?
No.
You knew it. Because you remembered it happening in another history, didn't you?
Yeah, kinda. Yeah, I did, but that's, I mean...
You just have to do that again.
Easier said than done. Actually, it's not that hard to do, considering you can just jump through the tree, but meh. So you're saying I need to go to another history and get the password out of Dio somehow?
Doesn't have to be another one. It could be this one.
What?
Just go back to the past and question him.
Oh, really? I guess it's a good point. When in the past do I go to, though? This is something that I never thought of. I thought the game was always going to force me to be on this tree, but maybe there is something to that.
Then again, if you do that, you might end up changing things so you don't end up here.
I guess.
That would mean you couldn't deactivate the bombs in this history.
I guess.
So you have to come back to this exact moment, or...
Or? Arg! Damn it! This is so confusing!
Well, don't think about it then. We don't have time anyway. Just jump!
Okay, okay. I get it. See you later then. Are you insane? Kind of predicted he'd say something like that. You're talking about transporting myself across space and time. Also, why should I have to do everything? Can't you jump too?
My jumps happen suddenly out of the blue.
And mine don't?
I can't control them.
Neither can I!
Hmm.
Actually, I kind of can. Sigma just doesn't remember jumping. Maybe it's the same with Phi. I don't know.
That's a problem. Alright, consider this.
Okay.
Maybe we've already jumped from another history to this one.
Yes. Because that has happened multiple times.
But our memories of that history got damaged or something.
Uh-huh.
We forgot most of what happened in that other timeline.
Yep. Makes sense.
If we can remember even a little bit, though.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, it's just a hypothesis.
All right. Are you saying I might know it already? And I just have to try and remember it?
Yeah. I feel like we know.
I know we know bomb number 3 and number 0. I don't remember whether or not the guy at the end of Temmyoji's pathway told me number 2 and number 1. I think he told me number 2. But, yeah, I still need number 1 if that's the case.
So, anything? We need the bomb password. Do you remember hearing it in another timeline?
Yes, this one at least. I stared down at the input device. Password. Password. The bomb password. Actually, I did remember it. I had heard it. Great, off the top of my head? No, I'm gonna have to go memorize it. I tried over and over, but it was no good. Each guess was wrong. No matter how I strained my memory, I couldn't remember even a letter of the bomb's password. Had I even seen or heard it anywhere in the first place? I'd seen other histories, but had I seen what I needed? If I hadn't, then it was all over. If I couldn't control my jumps, then what good were they? Well, they seem to have been done pretty good, actually. Even if you can't control them. But you kind of can. Maybe you just don't realize you can. At least I can.
Sigma, just let it go. Our time's up. This is it.
So is this the pathway where we die together? I guess?
Before it ends, I wanted to tell you thanks. You knew we were about to die, but you still stuck with me. A lot of people wouldn't have done that. You're a good person. There's one more thing. I'm glad I met you. The moment I saw you, you seemed familiar. Anyway, thanks.
New theory. She said I seemed familiar. I think she's a time-traveling robot, and I think I'm a time-traveling robot. Maybe when she said I seem familiar, she was referring to Kay, because she's already said that she has some kind of connection with Kay, and she said in one pathway that I trust Kay. You know, I thought it was because of a time jump. Maybe it is, but maybe it's because of the familiarity to Kay that she has familiarity to me. Which would mean maybe she's the robot that, Kay's guardian tried to fake as Kay's mother. I kind of thought that might be Luna. But maybe it was Phi. Then again, they never really shared that much of a connection. It seemed like Phi wanted to, but Kay turned her away. And as far as a loving mother goes, that would seem like it fits Luna more anyways, but maybe they have some other connection some other way. So anyways, I'm acting like I'm at the end of a part. Let's just keep going. Maybe that was the end of a part, I don't know.
It looks like our time's almost up. Hopefully the others will make it. There isn't much hope for us, though. I think this is...
Don't you dare say goodbye!
What?
We'll meet again, somewhere, some when. I guarantee it. We can jump through parallel worlds. We can change history. You see? This won't end here. I won't let it. This is just the beginning.
Sigma.
Oh boy, sexy time. Suddenly, I felt Phi's face against my chest. I put my arms around her and held tight. Then... is this the Phi ending? Everything went dark. Is this going to be a game over or the Phi ending? When I came to, I was floating in a field of nothingness. No, it's a game over. Okay. But it's weird that that was all in one little thing. That's kind of confusing. Alright. Keep going then. I'm not sure if I want to jump to the other pathway, because I still don't have all the bomb passwords. I've only heard three. See, I'm not entirely sure what I want to do yet next. Oh, yeah! It extends now. Quite a bit, actually. That's interesting. I'm not sure if any other pathway has ever done that. You know, extended like that. They should always be like that. They should always, you know, start... They should have started with just this. And then added this. And then added this. And then added this. And then added... Depending on which one you went to, added this, this, or this. Or maybe all three. Whatever. But... So now I know there's more here. Deactivate bomb number 3.